Hey guys, I wanted to do one of those theme videos that gets around in YouTube, one of which is redoing an old piece of artwork to see how things have changed. And this is a piece that I did in high school. I guess it would have been 2002 I painted this. I could have done something a little bit more recent, but I feel like everything that is more recent than high school just still feels too new to me. This painting I did, it was inspired by something that was on the wall in my English teacher's room. It was something that he was inspired by, and it was a phrase that said, "Happy Black Sun." And for whatever reason, I wanted to just paint something to that effect. And at the time, I only ever really did anime-esque drawings. I only did people. If you look at my sketchbooks from high school, it's just page after page after page of angels and fairies and crap like that. And I still have these sketchbooks because they are kind of like art journals to me, but they are a little bit cringy in that way. And it's kind of weird that after I decided I wasn't going to do anime people anymore, then I didn't do people at all anymore. I ended up just drawing plants and animals and sticking with it, even if the subject is human-centric. And I think that's why I chose to redo this one. I wanted to redo something that was a finished piece of work, and I had so few pieces that were finished. I also remember having a lot of fun drawing back in the day. Like, painting when I was in high school and painting now that I'm an adult just feels so different. I think in high school I had a lot more time alone and isolated, and so drawing was just more indulgent. It was more fun, and I do remember enjoying the process a lot more, whereas now I've been feeling anxious about abandoning responsibilities to do this, and a lot more impatient. I feel a lot more bored because I've gotten so used to numbing myself with constant input and entertainment and information and learning about things online, reading, you know, tweets, or distract me from, you know, whatever. So by doing this redo, I've learned that the subject matter itself was not the source of my enjoyment in painting, and I was really curious about that. In fact, while I was painting this, I felt kind of half-hearted. I didn't really want to do it that much. It wasn't in my current interest. Also, the painting doesn't really make a whole lot of sense. I can't remember what I was thinking when I was drawing it. It's this weird picture of this girl sitting in a bizarre, it looks like a wooden chair or throne or something with a mirror or a window on the back of it. I think it was supposed to be a mirror. And then, you know, there's bare forest, there's moths being drawn to this moon that is probably actually a dark sun. I don't know what was going on. I have some dancing humanoid flame figures. I have this random heart that's hanging on a branch that I think I just threw in there as a little Easter egg or something. There's an awful lot of light sources in this, so the lighting is a little bit weird. I also changed the character in the mirror. I think it was supposed to be her reflected, but with a wing. I don't know what that means, but I sort of changed it to be a different person entirely. I think it comes out that way. And of course I added a little bit of gold accent in her shirt and on the moths themselves. And it feels really weird to draw people in fantastic scenes like this again. Like I said, it's something that I used to really enjoy, doing fantasy artwork and creating characters or stories and things like that, and I don't really do a lot of that anymore. But I'm glad I did this, because I don't think that I'm missing anything. I don't feel like I've gone back in time and have found joy in painting again or anything like that. And yeah, I don't know. I don't know what kind of story I was trying to tell with this picture. It's anyone's guess. And it really fits into my current theme on my Patreon group. We're doing portraiture this month because I don't do a lot of people and portraits and stuff like that, and I thought it would be very nice to practice. So if you want to see more drawings of human nature, you can join us on Patreon. I'll have a link in the description. Hope you enjoy this video, and I think maybe you should try it yourself. Maybe redo something that you did ages ago and see if how far you've improved or how far you have traveled away from this thing you did.